The human eye moves about 100,000 times each day with automatic focusing and can handle 1.5 million simultaneous messages. The eye is also self-cleaning with built-in wipers and cleaning fluid. And the eye even has the amazing ability to assemble and heal itself. Furthermore, God has designed the human eye to distinguish millions of colors, and his mind to appreciate the rich spectrum of beauty seen throughout creation.
Most people don't realize this, but the eye is part of the brain. It's an extension, a bud in the embryo that buds off the brain, and there's a little window that develops in the skin called the cornea of the eye. Isn't that great? The eyeball is located precisely where a clear window develops in the skin so we may look through. It's sensitive to light over a range of about 10 billion to 1. That is from the brightest thing we can see, maybe a sun-drenched snowscape, down to as little as a single photon of light. That's our smallest unit of light. And of course, everywhere you look, the focus is automatic. And the two eyes look at the same spot wherever we look. It's like somebody with a pair of six guns that can fire the guns, and everywhere they shoot, the two bullets make one hole. Instantly, everywhere. And that's what our eyes are doing. Everywhere we look, they converge in the same point. If they were off by just a degree or so, you'd see double. Everywhere I look, I see overwhelming evidence of the handiwork of God. And surely, when man denies that, he's without excuse, just as Romans chapter 1, verse 20 tells us.